Snow's starting to come down hard.
Game looks so good.
They're close, which also means
it's not a snowman. It's definitely not a snowman. Arctic saber-toothed tiger. Does look pretty cool.
Secure the area to allow for safe extraction.
Shoot. There you go. Oh. Something to my stamina, too? Come on, man. It's not. That is not. Cool. No pun intended. Oh, yeah. Forgot. It's because I need freaking hot drink. Amateur. Alright, now where's my well-done steak? Need all these things prepared. There's been spraying around, like chewing on a steak. Oh god. Wow, he could make freaking icicle tornadoes. Some bullshit. Whoa. My health. Please. Wow. Oh my god, hit my head off right now. Oh, Jesus. Man. Anyone? I'm sure there's someone out there that would like to help me, right? Like I've done like almost no damage to him. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh. Stunned. not good. It's not very someone joined. Thank goodness. Hey, little buddy. What's up? Seems kind of cool. Oh, never mind. Sneak a big attack on him. There we go. Pushes me over like nothing. Need some help. Oh. Jesus. Okay. Oh. Wow. I am near death. Demon dragon? I don't think I did, huh? Oh my... Nice. Oh, jeez. My mega potion. Put that thing right in that dude's head. Right in his saber tooth. Doing a lot of damage. This is good. This is very good. Where'd he go? He's on the brink. On the brink. Oh. He's sliding so quick, I thought he would have. The arrow thing. Come on, man. Oh, got him. Dizam. Oh. He's not happy about that at all. Oh, God. He wants his icicle tornado. Damn it. Sorry. There. Just gonna call a truce. Truce. No? Oh. Drink. What do you need to make a hot drink? Drink hot and cut. Gonna cut. I know that don't make no sense. Don't question me. It'd be funny if the crafting materials was like one hot. One drink. Ooh, what's this? What kind of foot is that? Fulgur Anginath, huh? Oh wow. Oh wow. Will you look at that? You just came and gave him a hug and left, huh? Hey! 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 I was about to hit you. He's sleeping. Shh. He's sleeping. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I'm gonna tuck him in. Hey. I'm gonna tuck him in. Don't you. Don't you. I'm just gonna get him with us. What the hell? Hey. I told you. I let you into my game. Bring you into my house. Is how you're repaying. He launched into the barrels for us. Worked out. Never mind. All is forgiven. Oh. Well. We captured him with your stuff. Yes. But my barrels blew up in his face. So I kind of helped. Alright.
I knew it! Hey, partner!
We all win. I think.
Thanks for being here.
You're a lifesaver. During our search, we noticed a Barioth was nearby, so we hid.
Thanks to you, we were able to have a really good look around.
For one thing, the ship was covered in gashes from an attack. The Barioth isn't capable of something like that. It came from something far, far more dangerous living here.
Then, we found this. It looks new.
Ooh, shiny.
Whatever made this must be close.
How about you? Find out anything?
Can I make frozen armor monsters and weapons out of it? Huh. That's my Barioths first question.
Barioths aren't known for that sort of thing.
So then... Singing?
That's a rhetorical question. The answer is always yes. Always. Peace.